The Anambra State Association of Town Unions has condemned the proposed plans by the Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB, to boycott the governorship elections. The union, comprising all the president generals of the 177 communities in Anambra State, told a press conference in Awka that the people must be allowed to choose their leader without fear.
We have had the calls from IPOB for the boycott of the governorship elections in Anambra State due November 18, 2017. The Anambra State Association of Town Unions, ASATU, views this no election call as a product of misinformation. In ASATU's understanding, the election of November 18, 2017 is an opportunity for the people of Anambra State to freely, on their own, elect their governor, who will join other governors and leaders of the Southeast in fighting the evil cause. In this case, ASATU considers the call for boycott of the governorship election as not only unfortunate and misinformed, but certainly a call for a shot in one's own foot, a call for a goal in one's own net, and accordingly, a call to be seen as counterproductive and a dance to the gallery. Against the foregoing, it is the position of ASATU, and we state it here without mincing words, that Anambra State governorship election, although be fixed for November 18, 2017, by the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, should be supported to hold as scheduled. We therefore wish to advise our brothers in the IPOB movement to reconsider their call for boycott of the November 18 governorship election in Anambra State, as such call cannot help the Igbo cause, which the IPOB is believed to be championing.